Who is Uddhav Thackeray? Is he the once reluctant politician who in the end hung onto his chair too long? Or is he the rightful heir to his father Balasaheb Thackeray's Hindutva legacy even though he moves further and further away from it into the arms of the opposition? Sarvameva Jayate. Uddhav is a graduate from the JJ Institute of Applied Arts with photography as his main subject. Earlier, Uddhav was seen as indifferent towards politics. While he took hesitant steps, he largely remained in the background as cousin Raj Thackeray built up his profile as Balasaheb's natural successor. But the son was chosen over and above many deserving successors, and the Shiv Sena has struggled on ever since. At 62, this is the worst crisis Uddhav Thackeray has faced in his short political life. Emerging from the overarching shadow of father Bal Thackeray, not only has he lost chief ministership after taking a gamble with an unlikely coalition, he is facing the prospect of losing control over the party founded by Balasaheb and deriving sustenance from the Thackeray name. It is said that his wife Rashmi and sons Aditya and Tejas rule over his mind. Will he lose more or sink into oblivion? Or will he be able to lead this party and Maharashtra? What do you think? Let me know in the comments below.